I told we are doing lesson number. Let me see the lesson number. Lesson number 9.1. That is line plot. Page 535. Question number one here. Liliana needs to buy beads for necklace. The beads are sold by mass. She sketches a design to determine what beads are needed. And then write down their sizes. Now, girls, these sizes, 1/5 gram, 1/5 gram, they are 3, so I put 3 cross. Next, Tala, how many 2/5 are here? Tala?
Yes, miss.
Count and tell me how many 2/5 are here.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Correct. So I have to put 5 crosses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Put this way in your textbook, girls. Then how many 3/5 you have? 1, 2, 3 again. I put 3 cross. And then I have 4/5. There are 2. I put 2 cross. Till here, did everyone get it? Did everyone understood till here?
Yes.
Miss, not really. Can you tell me it again?
You just counted and you put the cross, girls.
Yes?
Counted. How many 2/5? You told me there are 5. So I put 5 cross. Got it?
Yeah.
Now here. There are 3 eggs above 1/5. So that's why I have to write this as. Now yesterday I told you, girls. Because there are 3 here, they become times 3. Because there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 here. How many are here? 3. How many are here? Times 2. Remember this or no? Do you remember this that I told you when it is 1/5 and here there are 3 cross, so you multiply with 3. Remember this? There are 3 eggs above 1/5, so it becomes 3/5 gram because they ask you only for 1/5.
Okay.
You have, they're asking only for 1/5. So 1/5 have 3 eggs above. So that is 3/5, 3 × 1/5. That is 3/5 gram. Any questions still here? What is the combined mass of all the beads with 2/5 gram, girls? Tell me what is 2/5 grams? How many you must multiply to 2/5? How many you will multiply?
By 5.
Very good. So what do you get? 10/5. And also you can see, there is also one best way. I told you, if numerator and denominator are same, just cut them and write one. So what is left? 2 is left. This is the way. The other way, just multiply the numerator, you get 10. Multiply the denominator, you get 5. Divide them, you get 2. Write down 2 gram. Anyway, you can do it, girls. I wrote 2 grams. Understood? Understood, girls?
Why did you, like, why did you try to 2 grams?
2/5 times 5. Multiply the numerator, I get 10. Multiply the denominator, I get 5. 10/5 is what? 2 grams.
Oh, okay.
Now here, what is the combined mass of all the beads on the necklace? Oh my God, all the beads. So I have to add all of them. Okay, this is not easy now. Let us do 1/5 times 1 minute. I need my white screen. Now please tell me who's doing in the textbook. Please tell me. 1/5, how many beads are there?
3.
Plus Then next is
2/5.
Multiply by 5. 2/5. Next.
Yeah. 3/5. Multiply by 3.
Plus.
4/5 multiply by 2.
This is what they ask. Let us open this. I have 3/5. Let us open this. I have 2. Then I have 9/5. Then I have 8/5. Okay. Let us just keep the whole number here and add all of them. 3/5 plus 9/5 plus 8/5. All denominators are same. Just keep 2 here aside. I can all add all of them. 3 plus 9 plus 8. Add and tell me. 20/5. Do you agree? If I add 9 plus 8 plus 3, I get 20. What is 20/5, girls? 20 divided by 5. What is the answer? 20 divided by 5. 20 divided by 5.
4.
Yes, 4. Don't you know, girls, this one? 4. So 4 plus 2 is 6. My answer is 6. I added all of them, girls. I kept the whole number aside. I added these 3. Same denominator. I don't need to do anything. I'll just add the numerator. I got 20/5. That is nothing but 4. 2 was there. I added 2. I got 6 as an answer. Finished?
Miss, where do we write this?
Yeah, where do we write this?
What? What?
This whole thing.
This one that you wrote.
The whole
I took a screen.
Because they ask you in the question, what are all the beads? When you they ask for all the beads, when they ask you for all the beads, you need to add all of them. They did not ask you the weight of one. They asked you for all the beads.
Next page was.
Ya Allah.
535.
Okay. Now I opened.
Anyways, you don't have space to write so much. You need to write on a sticky note or stick it or do it on a copy book. Did you get this or you want me to explain again?
Like, basically, we just count how many.
No.
2/5, 2/5, 2/5. And then we plus them together and the 1/5, just like history days lesson, right?
Yes, you need to add, see, and here I don't want to touch the whole number. I wrote 2 here. I added all of them, 3/5, 9/5, and 8/5. Denominators are same. I got in the numerator 20. 20/5 is 4. Then the leftover 2 was, I added them. I got 6. And this is why I add here 6. I had just 6 grams. Question 4, just put across, girls. If I teach you how to do the average, you'll forget the previous thing. We're not doing question number 4. And then for on your own. Very simple, girls, on your own. Please do it.
All okay.
Yourself, count them and put across. Everyone, are you there with your books?
Yes.
Come on.
Yes.
count the beads and put the cross. How many cross are there?
Okay.
Miss, I did it.
Great. And then next question, what did they ask you down?
Miss, I finished. Miss, which page are you on?
Girl, still you are asking the page number. It will break my heart. What?
No, the one that's on the screen now.
Now leave over the screen. We are just doing what I asked.
Okay.
I ask you to do this one on your own. Try to
count. Yes, Miss, I can.
Half. How many are there?
Yeah, I can
finish.
Julie. I finished.
Julie, did
Miss,
you?
Miss, number six.
Tina. Tina. Tina, are you there? Haifa, are you there, Haifa? Hello, Haifa.
Miss, I'm here.
Okay, my dear. Tell me how many half are there. Count half and tell me how many half are there.
1/2.
How many are there?
2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7.
Six. Are there 7? Count again.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
6. So I'll put 6 cross. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many 1/4 are there? 1/4. How many are there? Count.
1, 1. 1,
okay. How many?
1/4.
Yes, 1/4. How many are there? 1/4. Do you find 1 more 1/4? Count.
Miss, I'm not Haifa, I'm Tina.
Okay, sorry, Tina. How many 1/4 are there, Tina? This is 1?
There's 1/4 right there. Yes.
Yeah, how many you can see? Oh, I'm sorry. How many you can see, Tina? 1/4, you told me it's there. How many 1/4 are there here? How many?
2.
1, and you have 2. Yeah, got it. How many 3/4 are there?
1 right there. The fourth one.
3/4. How many are there? 1 only?
No, the one that's...
Tina, you need to count. 3/4. How many you can find 3/4? There is 1 here and there is 1 more here. So how many are there total? There are
2, 3/4.
Did you get this, Sina?
Yes.
Okay, did you get it? Like, first I counted. How many 1/4 are there? There, 1 and 2. How many half are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I put 6 cross. Then how many 3/4 are there? There are 2. So I put 2 cross. So how much milk combined in using half cup? So half multiply by, I'll do half multiply by. How many were there? In half, how many were there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'll half multiply by 6. So it will be 6/2. That is 3. My answer is 3 here. Understood?
Yes. Yes.
My answer is 3 cups. Just write down 5/10 or half here.
Done.
Seventh and eighth, we're not doing it. Seventh and eighth, we are not doing it.
Miss, wait, they didn't do it. Wait, the one that's down, number six.
Again, put a cross mark to six. Let's just try the answer. Average, I'm not going to ask you in the quizzes.
Okay. Do you not write number eight?
No, no need to write number eight. Yeah, girls, don't write all this. Just put the cross. Don't write anything. Just put the cross here to this question.
Are we going to do the homework?
No. Just do this, girls. Haifa, still she's not replying. Haifa. Jury?
Yes.
Tell me how many half. I'll put a cross mark.
Three.
Good. How many 1/4? How many 1/4? Jury?
Yes.
How many 1/4? Tell me all your jury.
I said two.
I did not hear you. I'm sorry. Maybe you were muted. 3/8.
One.
Good. 5/8.
Three.
3/4.
One.
That's it. Everyone just do this. That's it.
Done.
Everyone understood how to make a plot at least?
Yes.
So how many 1/4 were there? How many 1/4 were there, girls? Because I erased it, I don't know.
Two.
So you get 2/4, that is 2 cups. How many 3/8?
One.
So your answer is 3/8. How many half?
Three.
So your answer is 3/2. How many 5/8?
Three.
So your answer is 15/8. How many 3/4?
One.
3/4. Okay, so now I need to add all of them. 2 + 3/8 plus 3/2 plus 15/8 plus 3/4. Now adding all this is very difficult for you. So just write the answer from what I'm saying you, because I'm not going to give you such hard questions. 1 minute, girls. Give me a moment. Till here, did you understand? Just write down here. Is equals to 5C, and then you get average is half. Because
more... Miss, wait.
Done?
Miss Grace, yes. I'm going to write number 10 also.
Yes, number 10. You need to do 10 also, yes. Write on 10.